We'll guide you through how to convert Hamster Kombat coin to Tonkeeper. If you find the video useful, consider subscribing to the channel and liking the video. First of all, I'm sure you are aware but currently you cannot withdraw any cash from Hamster Kombat. This will only happen once the currency has gone live online, which is expected any time now. What you will need to have in place though, is a wallet connected to Hamster Kombat. I have the Tonkeeper wallet connected to my Hamster Kombat. To see which wallet you have connected, click on Airdrop in the bottom right corner. Once inside Airdrop, click on Withdrawal, which is just below the big green bar. You can see my Hamster Kombat is connected to a Tonkeeper wallet. If yours does not have the tick, then follow the instructions on how to connect a wallet. You can now also connect to OKX. To connect your Tonkeeper wallet to Hamster Kombat is very easy and straightforward. I have done a guide on how to do this, so just click on the link above if you need help doing this. In the meantime, continue to mine those coins and get the number as high as you can for when the currency finally does go live. The date for going live has been set to September the 26th.